Amazon announced the Climate Pledge in 2019, which is our commitment to get to net zero carbon emissions by 2040. When we announced the Climate Pledge, we also made a commitment to power our operations with 100% renewable energy, and we're on a path to do that by 2025. AWS has a program called AWS in Communities, which is a community outreach program that leverages Amazon's scale and resources to have a positive benefit in the communities where we operate. So today we're working with Dominion Energy, who built and operates the solar project. We're hosting students from Freedom High School in Prince William County to share what we're doing in clean energy and to get kids excited about careers in renewable energy.
We were also looking to see if we could get students out of the classroom where they could actually make the connections. You can talk about solar energy and, you know, I can sit there and lecture to you all about it, but you don't make those connections until you're actually on site and you get to see it in real life.
I've always been kind of like a fan of renewable energy, but I haven't really been able to dig deep into the science on solar panels by myself.
Not every student knows exactly what a career into wind or solar looks like, and solar and wind jobs are some of the fastest growing jobs in the country. I think a lot of students think to work in power, you have to be an engineer or a scientist, and there's really lots of different ways to get involved.
I didn't know that the whole system, it all linked up to a computer, so you guys had to add firewalls, stuff like that, which is a career that I'm interested in, cybersecurity.
These are some committed, dedicated students who are very concerned and interested in sustainability and environmental stewardship.
This has opened my eyes up to definitely more careers in sustainability.
I learned more about how it was going to affect me and my life and just the future of humanity.